गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, मोस्ट रिवर्ड सेक्रेटरी माता जी, प्रिंसिपल माता जी, टीचर्स एंड डियर चिल्ड्रन, अ वॉर्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू आर फैंसी ड्रेस कॉम्पिटिशन. एज यू आर ऑल अवेयर, द फर्स्ट राउंड ऑफ दिस कॉम्पिटिशन वॉज हेल्ड अर्लियर. दिस इज द फाइनल राउंड ऑफ द सेम कॉम्पिटिशन. आई कैन ऑलरेडी फील द एक्साइटमेंट इन द एयर. आर लिटिल किड्स are ready to captivate us all with their creativity and imagination. Before I begin, let us all remember that it's just not a competition, but a celebration of imagination, a showcase of budding talent, and of course, a whole lot of fun. So I would like here to invite nursery, KG, grade 1 and grade 2 kids to personify various interesting characters. I would call our colorful performers on stage one by one. First, kids belonging to the junior group will be called, and after that senior group kids will come. First of all, I would like to call Digisha Patel, who has become a mango. Thank you, Digisha. You are such a sweet mango. Now it is Vian's turn, who has become a banana for today. Let's welcome him.
Banana is a yellow color.
Thank you, Vian. Now in line is Vani, who is going to portray a bunch of grapes. Thank you, Vani, for your wonderful performance. Let us now welcome Dhwani, who is going to portray the character of a policeman.
Officer, I love my country. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Dhwani. Now, Miraya will come and portray the character of a dancer. Let's watch her.
Namaste everyone, my name is Miraya Asti and I cut the dance. Thank you.
Thank you, Miraya, that was wonderful. Now let us welcome our next creative kid, Shaurya, who will portray the cartoon character Marshall Dog.
I'm the patrol's team. I'm a fire pup. I check for fire and extinguish them. I'm also a medic. I check for broken bones and injuries. With my X-ray screens, I'm ready for the rough rescue. I fire up. Paw Patrol is on the road. Thank you.
Thank you, Shaurya. Now, let us welcome Aryan, who is going to depict the character of a Spider-Man.
Good morning, everyone. Today, I become Spider-Man. Spider-Man is our superhero. Spider-Man's real name is Peter Parker. Spider-Man, part of Avengers. Spider-Man fight for good. I love Spider-Man. Thank you.
Wow, that was awesome, Aryan. It's time for Tanishka, who is going to be our teacher for today. Let us welcome her.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Tanishka Yadav. I study in grade 3G. Yes, you are guessing right. I am a teacher. My duty is to teach children. I teach moral values to my students. I also teach moral values like discipline, honesty, and punctuality. I am friendly to my students. I inspire
Thank you, Tanishka. Ayush Vaidya will now come and delight us with his performance as a lion. Thank you, Ayush. Now I will be calling kids of the senior group. From the senior group, the very first participant is Krishita Lal, who is going to portray the character of a fairy. Thank you, Krishita. Now let's welcome Sanskar Tyagi, who has become a doctor today.
Haji, namaste, Didi. My name is Sanskar Tyagi. Today my topic is doctor. I am a doctor. Every day I go to the hospital. I treat sick and ill people. I prescribe medications, injections, and good health advice. I wear a white long coat. I use stethoscope to check the patients. I hold a very important position in the society. I make my country healthy. Thank you.
Now it's time for an interesting character to come on stage that will be depicted by Liana Kumar, who will be portraying the character of a honeybee. Let us all welcome her.
Hey, Mataji. Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Liana Kumar. I study in class 1. Today I am a honeybee. I am so useful to nature. A genius like Albert Einstein said, if I go disappear from Earth, then man will get disappeared in next 4 years. And I do pollination and help plants to grow. And don't forget, I give honey which is so sweet and I mean it's so healthy and delicious. And the beware of my stings. They are so hard that is compared with Muhammad Ali's punch. Thank you.
Thank you, Liana, for this wonderful performance. Next in line is Anukshit, who will depict the character of an astronaut. Let us welcome him.
Hello everyone, my name is Anukshit. I am an astronaut. Astronaut travel to the space. Astronaut wear a space suit. Astronaut astrophysics. Astronaut yeah, okay. And to lead to the page. Astronaut study page and planet. Do our lovely Venus or Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Thank you.
Thank you, Anukshit. Now, Atharv Porwal is now coming to portray the character of a soldier. Let us welcome him.
Morning everyone, my name is Atharv Porwal. I study in grade 2. Today I have come as a soldier. I am a soldier, I am brave and strong. I fight for my country and make many sacrifices. The safety of my country is the most important duty. I protect my country from terrorists and other enemies. I make sure my country citizens sleep well at night. For my country, I would sacrifice my life. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Thank you for this awesome performance, Atharv. Now, Arnav Shukla will now portray the character of an army officer. Let us watch him.
Good morning, respected Mataji, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Arnav Shukla. I am studying grade 2. Today, I have become a soldier. I am a soldier. I am very dutiful and loyal. I am very brave and strong. I am every ready to protect my country. I fight my country.
Thank you, Arnav. It is time for Sanvi Patel to portray the character of a doctor. Let us welcome her.
Respected Mataji, teachers and my friends, I am a doctor. I work hard, help people stay healthy and happy. In my white coat and with my stethoscope, I am here to treat anyone who is sick. I respect this profession and I believe that doctors are a boon for the mankind. Thank you.
Thank you, Sanvi. Now, Shivam has become a son. Let's welcome him.
My name is Shivam. I study grade 2. Today, I have come as a son. I am a son. I am a star. I give light to all. I am a ball of fire. I stay in the center of solar system. I rise in the east in the morning. Thank you.
Thank you, Shivam. Vamika Sharma will now delight us with her portrayal as a gymnast. Let's welcome Vamika.
Respected teachers and my dear friends, my name is Vamika Sharma. I study in grade 2. I am a gymnastic player. Gymnastic is called the mother of all games. Pulavant is a part of gymnastics. It is an indoor exercise and sport. It develops physical strength. It helps to improve balance, focus, and strength. Gymnastics is also an Olympic event. Thank you.
Thank you, Vamika. The next kid in line is Harman Dagar, who is going to portray the character of a police officer.
My name is Harman Dagar. I study in grade 2. I am a policeman. I wear khaki uniform. I have a gun with me always. My job is to protect the people. I am proud to be a policeman. I love my country. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Thank you, Harman. Now, Jyotsna will come to portray the character of the Queen of Jhansi, Rani Lakshmi Bai.
Namaste, Mataji and teacher. I am a queen named Rani Lakshmi Bai. I am also known as Jhansi Di Rani. I am born in Varanasi. I fought with Britishers. Thank you.
Thank you, Jyotsna. I hope you all enjoyed the vibrant array of performances. I would now like to invite our respected principal, Mataji, to come and announce the names of the winners of this competition.
Namaste, children. You all are looking so cute in your costumes. I want to congratulate each and every one of you. Your costumes are so creative and impressive. And I deeply appreciate the effort and enthusiasm you have shown. A big thank you to the parents for their support and encouragement. Now it's time to announce the names of the winners. But before I do that, I want to remind all of you that children, the most important thing is that you participated and had great fun. So remember that you all are winners in my eyes. And I'm very proud of each and every one of you. So now I would just announce the names of the winners. In the junior category, first position has been bagged by Dhwani and Tanishka. It's a joint prize, Dhwani and Tanishka. Let's have a big round of applause for them. Second position, there are three winners, Shaurya Dutt, Miraya and Aryan. Let's have a big round of applause for them too. Third position, it's a joint prize again. The winner is, two winners are there, Ayush Vaidya and Vani. Let's have a big round of applause for them too. Now, I would announce the names of the senior category. In the senior group, first position has been backed by Liana and Vamika Sharma. Let's clap for them. Second position, there are three winners, Sanvi Patel, Jyotsna and Harman Dagar. Let's clap for them too. And third position, the winners are Sanskar Tyagi, Atharv Porwal and Jyotsna. Let's have a big round of applause for them. Now let's clap for all of them once again. Louder, louder children, louder. Okay, thank you so much. Many, many, many congratulations to all the winners.
Thank you, Principal Mataji. Before we come to the end of our fancy dress competition, I would like to thank all our school kids for their enthusiastic participation. Children, you all deserve a huge round of applause for your brilliant performances. Thank you once again for making today's event such a resounding success. Have a wonderful day and keep the spirit of fun and creativity alive.